Voicemail. Set up voicemail. To set up voicemail, swipe up from the bottom of the screen to access the apps tray. Scroll to and select the Visual Voicemail app. Select Next. Review the permissions and select Allow. Select Activate Visual Voicemail. If you are a new customer and have not established a voicemail box, you will be prompted to choose a password and greeting. Access and check voicemail. When you receive a new voicemail, the voicemail icon will appear in the notification bar. You can also access your voicemail to check your messages by selecting and holding the 1 key from the dial pad. From the Visual Voicemail app, select the desired message. Select the play icon to play the message. Select the pause icon to pause the message. To delete the message, select the delete icon. Select delete to confirm. Change voicemail password. To change your voicemail password, from the Visual Voicemail app, select the menu icon. Select Settings. Select Change Password. Enter the new password, confirm the new password, then select Continue. You can also access your voicemail to change your password by selecting and holding the 1 key from the dial pad and following the prompts. However, you must know your current voicemail password. If you have forgotten your existing voicemail password, you will not be able to access voicemail until you reset your voicemail password. To reset your voicemail password, go to att.com/resetVM. Voicemail settings. To access voicemail settings for things like updating your voicemail greeting and notification alerts, from the Visual Voicemail app, select the menu icon. Select Settings. Edit the desired settings.